za takmičenja pozdravim u ime domaća. Ladies and gentlemen, dear competitors, distinguished members of the jury, my name is Jasna Marković-Vujanović and as one of artistic directors, I feel privileged to be standing here today welcoming you on behalf of the competition. Neki od vas se možda sećaju kako smo na samom početku bili mišavljeni u klarinetisti, o tome čiji takmičenje prvo, čiji će biti peto, ko će imati prvi mali jubilej. I tada je to izgledalo skoro neverovatno, nekako, rekao bih, dosta slično kad podižete dete, kad ga tek uzmete u ruke, čini vam se da ono nikad neće prohodati, pričati, ali onda pre nego što se opnete, shvatite da je dete već spremno za vrtić, da već sve zna. Pa, ajde da vidimo šta naš petogodišnjak jeste postigao. At the very beginning, there was some teasing going on between us flutists and clarinetists on whose competition is going to be the first, or the fifth, or the tenth. I must admit, back then it seemed almost impossible to reach this far. I dare to say it was much like raising a child. When you hold it for the first time, it seems as if it's never going to walk or talk. But then, before you know it, there it is ready for preschool. So, let us check up on our achievements of our 5 years old. Brojevi govore sami za sebe. Kroz takmičenje je prošlo ukupno 342 kandidata iz preko 15 zemalja. Mnogi od njih su sada na sigurnom putu profesionalizma. Članovi žirija bili su neki od najuvaženijih pedagoga kod nas i u Evropi. Januš Balin, Dejan Radić, Matej Zupan, Laura Levaraksi, Ljubiša Jovanović, Nikola Srdić, Claude Fokompre, Norbert Gillinger, Rob Satmari, Ivan Borčić, Enrique Perez Piqué, Vasil Gelov. Numbers are quite impressive. In 5 years of the competition, we had an opportunity to listen to 342 players from more than 15 countries. Many of them are now on the serving road of professionalism. Jury members were some of the most recognized instrumentalists in region and Europe. I will repeat their names once again. Janusz Balon, Dejan Gavić, Matej Zupan, Laura Belajaksi, Ljubiša Ivanović, Nikola Srdić, Claude Fokompre, Norbert Gillinger, Šolt Satmari, Ivan Borčić, Enrique Perez Piqué, Vasil Gelov. Ove godine prijavilo se ukupno 88 takmičara iz 11 zemalja, a žiri sačinjavaju. So this year we had 88 applicants from 11 countries and the jury members are Bela Kovač, Mađarska, Hungary. Razgovaraju o svojoj struci, hvale se međusobno, ogovaraju druge, people of this competition to address you, I strongly feel I must remind you of Mr. Anton Ebers, who was a pioneer of musical life of his time, writer, clarinetist, founder of important musical festivals in our town. Perhaps it is the best to quote him on musicians and their lives. When two musicians meet, they behave as ordinary people. They share opinion on their jobs, express admiration for each other, do a little gossiping. Still, all of this seems to be done in a kind of spotlight or on the stage. Therefore, we all consider ourselves quite competent to judge them and criticize, often being too hard. We forget, more than once, that musicians are also ordinary people, simple mortals, with all human virtues and imperfections, passions and weaknesses. Sada pozivam ženu, koja poput Antona Ebersta u svom vremenu postavlja sigurne putokaze za razvoj muzičkog života grada, direktorica takmičenja škole domaćina Radmila Dakle Martinović.
The moment a single person imagines it to be a cathedral. We have learned that the only way for possible to happen is to keep repeating the impossible. We have learned that the giving hand is always above the taking hand. We have learned that the only way to make people feel bound to speak well of us is by doing good. Do not get stuck, because each great success is a triumph of persistence. Do not get tired of doing good, because when the time comes, you will discover the beauty of giving. Do not get tired, because happiness comes where joy of creating can be found. Do not get tired, because if you keep looking at the sky, your wings will grow. Do not get tired, because people who do not see the world inside of them cannot see themselves in the world. Bear in mind that there is only one force stronger than anything in the whole wide world, the idea whose time has come. Led by the idea that in the eternal quest for perfection, we will speak, look, and listen with our hearts wide open, here we are at the beginning of yet another competition. I would like to thank all of you who have tried to recognize the timeless beauty of art. Welcome to Novi Sad, to the 5th Anton Ebers International Competition. Ali nikada ne zaboravili kakve osjećaje izazoveš u njih. Naučili smo da gomila kamenja prestaje biti gomila kamenja onog trena kada ih makar samo jedan čovjek u svojoj mašti oslikava kao katedralu. Naučili smo da je jedini način da se desi moguće ponavljati nemoguće. Naučili smo da je ruka koja daje uvek iznad one koja prima. Naučili smo da je jedini način da obavežemo ljude da govore dobro o nama, da činimo dobro. Nemojte se umoriti, jer je svaki veliki uspjeh trijumf u bolnosti. Nemojte se umoriti čineći dobro, jer ćete kada dođe vrijeme spoznati lepotu da ima. Nemojte se umoriti, jer sreća dolazi tamo gdje se čuje radost stvaranja. Nemojte se umoriti, jer ćete dobiti krila samo ako budete gledali u nebo. Nemojte se umoriti, jer ljudi koji ne vide svijet u sebi, još manje mogu vidjeti sebe u svijetu. Znajte da postoji samo jedna sila, jača od svega na ovom svijetu, ideja čije je vrijeme došlo. Vođen idejom da ćemo u večitoj potrazi za savršenstvom govoriti, gledati i slušati širom otvorenog srca, evo nas na početku još jednom praktičem. Hvala svima koji su pokušali da prepoznaju dobro i večnost umetnost. Dobrodošli na peto takmičenje Antonijanes. Ne bih voleo da sa pažnjom odnegovana harmonična i delotvorna saradnja svih koji rade na organizaciji, zbog kojih ovo takmičenje ne samo da opstaje u najtežim okolnostima, već raste i unapređuje se, ostane nespomenuta. Jer upravo idealizam, energija i optimistička usmerenja su tokom godine preovladala nad skepsom i mi smo nastavili da trajamo.
I wouldn't like to see that carefully nurtured harmonious and effective collaboration between all members of the organization, due to which the competition not only continues to be, but also advances its states and measures. It is precisely due to this idealism, energy and optimism that we have overcome skepticism over the years and have continued to last.
Ponosni smo što se razvini kao takmičenje, čiji je značaj prepoznala i naša država. Ponosni smo što takmičari stalno napreduju i savršavaju se, prihvatajući konstruktivne kritike i sugestije žirija sa najvišim kompetencijama i tako čvršćim koracima koračaju po umetnosti. Ponosni smo što iz godine u godinu međunarodna saradnja unapređuje se, što se jasno uočava kroz koje sve stabilniju podršku najimenitih imena iz domena izvođaštva i izgradnje instrumenta.
We are proud to have developed into competition for significance. Significance is officially recognized by our state. We are proud that the contestants are making progress and further develop their skills, taking bolder steps toward artistic achievement as they consider the constructive criticism and suggestions of the jury, which is comprised of professionals of the highest competence. We are proud that the international collaboration sprouting from the competition is growing each year, resulting in ever more stable support from the most eminent performers and instrument builders.
I na kraju, nadam se ću imati prilike da u budućnosti budem ponosan što učestvujem u promovisanju jedne najplemenitije ideje. Muzika, kao najsnažniji motiv i pokretač po svojoj prirodi, mora da ostane, bez obzira na uslove. Verujem da je naš način jedan od pravih.
In conclusion, I hope I will continue to take pride in having the opportunity to participate in the promotion of one noble idea. Music, by nature the most powerful motive and propulsive force, must survive regardless of the conditions. I believe our way is one of those paths.
Buffet Group, as we are now called, We have a very long heritage working with musicians and organizations around the world.
Buffet
Group.
Yeah, sada se zove Buffet Grupa, ja. Ima veliko nasleđe u saradnji sa instrumentalistima širom sveta.
Our role now and our vision of our future is to become a global reference point for music and musicians and instruments around the world.
Naša vizija sada ideja, znači na kojem vidimo našu ulogu, se sada sastoji u tome da postanemo glavna ili globalna tačka na koju će se obraćati svi muzičari širom sveta.
And to achieve that goal, we feel it's very important to support events such as this, and we are very proud to be able to support such a prestigious event in such beautiful and wonderful surroundings.
Jedan od načina da postignemo ovaj naš cilj jeste da podržimo sva takmičenja koje imaju ovu vrstu integriteta koje ima naše ovo takmičenje sa lepim prestižom u vašem gradu.
All of us that have been there today listening, myself included, cannot have fail to notice the incredibly high standard that such young players from the age of 11 and 12 are able to achieve under the guidance of such great teachers that we have in Eastern Europe.
Svi mi koji smo danas bili ovde ne možemo da ne primetimo visoki nivo na kojem se nalaze mladi svirači 11-12 godina koji smo danas slušali, koji rade sa uvaženim profesorima jugoistočne Evrope i koji na vrlo pregledan način iskazuju svoj potencijal.
I think we all understand the great importance of music as a great art form. In my view, possibly the greatest art form. It's truly a global language, and the thing that we are proud to support is the ability to bring people together, sometimes in difficult times, but to be able to bring people together in friendship and harmony, it's not a loosely used word, I think is very important.
Mislim da svi možemo da prepoznamo jezik muzike kao onaj koji je najuniverzalniji možda od svih drugih umetnosti. I kada kažemo da muzika povezuje ljude, zaista to mislimo ne na taj opušteni kolokvijalni način koji se često koristi, nego zaista mislimo da je to tako. Znači da muzika zaista povezuje ljude čak i u veoma teškim trenucima i periodima.
This is clearly one of the greatest international competitions now in Eastern Europe, demonstrated by the fact that there are people from every country in this part of Europe, which is very, very rewarding.
Ovo je sigurno sada u Istočnoj Evropi jedna od najjačih takmičenja, a tu činjenicu potvrđuje i podatak da su iz svih zemalja regiona zapravo prisutni takmičari i profesori.
And I'd like to thank the city councillors and all the authorities here and all the organisers for working together and providing such a great cultural institution that this competition has clearly become in its fifth manifestation.
Također bih želio da se zahvalim gradskom vijeću, odnosno upravi grada koja je pomogla da se ovako nešto ostvari i koja radi zajedno sa školom i umjetnicima na tome da se ovakva jedna manifestacija po peti put održi.
I think we certainly want to hear some more clarinet playing, but that's enough from me. I'd just like to thank you all for providing such a wonderful few days, and I hope you all enjoy the rest of this weekend. And I look forward to being back here, I hope, in 2 years' time when we're again listening to clarinet players. So thank you again. I'm having a fantastic few days. Thank you to everybody for organising it, and I hope you all have a very rewarding and successful weekend.
Bude ovde na danima koje pretpostavljam će biti divni. Što se njega tiče, ovo je dovoljno, pošto želim da čuje još malo klarineta i nadam se da će biti tu i za 2 godine, a moram doći pljuckom, pa će next year. Ali eto, mi ćemo da ostanemo uskraćeni onda za vaše...
That's the final scene.
Ok, you're welcome anyway. That's it.
Thank you very much.
Važna podrška koju grad i lokalna zajednica pružaju. Ove godine grad Novi Sad je generalni pokrovitelj takmičenja. U njihovo ime obratit ćemo se član gradskog veća i doma za kulturu, gospođa Milana Prkić. And finally, if not emphasized enough, how important is the support coming from the city government and local communities. This year, the city government is the general passion of the competition. On their behalf, we have here the last one, Mrs. Milana Prkić, city councilor.
Veliko mi je zadovoljstvo da vas u ime grada i u svoje lično ime pozdravim na ovom svečanom otvaranju petog međunarodnog takmičenja Anton Eberst. Veoma smo srećni što nam je pružena prilika da budemo domaćini mladim umetnicima koji ove godine dolaze iz 11 zemalja.
Ladies and gentlemen, dear guests, it is my pleasure to welcome you in the name of City of Novi Sad and in my own name on the occasion of the 5th International Anton Eberst Competition opening ceremony. We are very happy that Novi Sad has been given the opportunity to host young artists from 11 countries.
Posebno se zahvaljujem članovima Pretočlana, međunarodnog žirija, zbog toga što su prihvatili ovaj odgovoran zadatak da od 88 mladih muzičara odabiju najbolje.
I would particularly like to thank the 5-member jury who agreed to this highly demanding task to choose the best among the 88 young musicians.
Iskoristit ću priliku da podsjetim sve prisutne da je profesor Anton Eberst bio dobitnik mnogih društvenih priznanja, među kojima i oktobarske nagrade koje dodeljuje upravo grad Novi Sad.
I would like to take this opportunity to remind you that Professor Anton Eberst is the winner of numerous awards and acknowledgements, including the Novi Sad October Award, which is an award that is specially given by the City of Novi Sad.
Dužnost nam je da se zahvalimo i generalnom sponzoru takmičenja, francuskoj firmi Buffet, na posebnoj podršci, kao i gospođi Radmili Nakin, direktorici škole Strbać i svim njenim saradnicima bez čijeg zalaganja i entuzijazma ovog takmičenja sigurno ne bi bilo.
It is our duty to thank the general sponsor of the competition, the French company Buffet, for their selfless support and the valuable gift, as well to Mrs. Radmila Rakin Martinović and her associates, without whose effort and enthusiasm of the competition would not be possible.
Uprava za kulturu će i u buduće podržavati ovo jedinstveno takmičenje, kao i druge njene manifestacije koje su od značaja za kulturu našeg grada.
The Novi Sad Administration of Culture will continue to endorse this unique competition in the future, as well as other non-profit events essential for our city's culture.
Želim svim učesnicima puno uspeha na predstojećem takmičenju i verujem da će gosti poneti lepe uspomene iz našeg grada.
I wish to all competitors a lot of success for the forthcoming event, and I hope our guests will take the best memories from Novi Sad. Let the competition begin.
I na kraju, vaše takmičenje otvoreno.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.